In HCI, it is common to study the impact of the practice on performance time. It is less common to investigate proactive transfer, the impact of a previously learned method on the performance of a new method. Further, in this paper, we investigate retroactive transfer, that is how the newly learned method impacts the performance of the previously learned method. Retroactive transfer should receive more attention in HCI as users increasingly alternate between similar interfaces.